Na, figyelj, én forgok, akkor csapó egy, tessék.
We in Hungary, close to Balaton Lake, was testing today with Hawashi WP, and I feel really good. Was riding on the stones today, little bit suspension setup and stuff. I have now a motocross engine in my bike. That's a 350 EXE. Pretty good bike, a PDS bike, I really like it. Today we had luck with the weather, it was probably like 5 degrees, and here in Hungary normally it's already should be snow and stuff, so the weather also stays next to me, because 10 of February I have my next GP in Barcelona. That's gonna be the second Super Enduro GP. The first one, I was fifth. I was in Poland, in Lodz. That's normally like three finals. So we have three motos. I was fifth, fourth, and seventh. I had a crash on the last moto. Teddy is the best rider, I think, in this sport. And David Knight as well. Some of the moto, like second moto, I think I had even better lap time as Teddy, and I'm pretty close to those guys. I'm not really consistent like the other guys. I mean, I make some mistake, and if I make a mistake on the stones, I still don't know how to get out of it. So I'm like make a mistake and I'm like burn out my tires and stuff, so, and another guys know already what they gonna do if they make a mistake. But I think it's coming with if I'm gonna ride and testing a lot and practice and stuff, so it's coming with the time. Well, Ivy race motocross in 2013, don't get me wrong, I still like the sport, but the winter normally is off season in Europe. Okay, some supercross race in arena cross in Germany, but it's the supercross in Germany is pretty small, so it's not my sport. I like the big supercross tracks, but not the arena cross, and that's why I was thinking, okay, I'm gonna try the enduro cross, the super enduro world championship. I'm riding for the factory guys. With my HTS KTM team, and I'm appreciative of the bike and everything what they the HTS team doing for me in Hungary and also in Germany. I have my brand new bike, and I have a 450 bike, and it's really a good feeling to know again that somebody is next to me. 2012 I had a little bit problem with my back, so I had in the team, and I was running my own motocross school, and I thought that's over now, I mean of the sport. But then I talked to the HTS guys, and then they gave me a good opportunity again to race in 2013, so I really appreciate it.